creating comics for Void, a contemporary art gallery in Derry, for nearly 10 years now. Each comic accompanies a particular exhibition and is aimed at introducing new audiences to contemporary art. This one's for the exhibition A Many Splintered Thing, opening on Saturday 18th of July in Void's brand new gallery space. The central character in the comics is an art mad young chap called, of course, Arty. Once I've written the story, the strip gets penciled out and then inked. Artwork's then scanned, and a bit of computer wizardry adds the colour. Bagged up, off to the printers, then it's ready for Derry's comic fans. Cheerio, and thanks for watching.